13 Pakistanis, including 8 children, were killed when a fire swept through their makeshift houses in a farming estate in Jordan Valley. Jordan Civil Defense said. Officials added that initial signs showed it could have been an electrical fire. Thousands of foreign laborers live in miserable conditions in private farms in Jordan Valley, a fertile vegetable and fruit growing area. Subscribe to the channel for more news.